name is Brian Bresg with LS3P Associates here in Charlotte. I was the project manager on the design team throughout all the projects we've done here. These parking decks were products of our 1999 master plan that we had performed for Charlotte Douglas Airport. This was the first project, or the first two projects that we had done for that master plan to fulfill it. The first deck, the West Daily Parking Deck, was galvanized in about 2003. It opened for business in 2004. Our latest one is the rental car facility and hourly parking deck that's located right in front of the main terminal. That was started in 2012 and it just finished about 3 months ago. In the West Deck, we galvanized all the exposed structural steel, and that would consist of the bowstring trusses that support the exterior skin. We hot dip galvanized the support hangers for the helices, and then all the interior stair and elevator steel was hot dip galvanized as well. One of the reasons we chose hot dip galvanizing is because it's virtually maintenance free. I don't think they've done any maintenance to it at all in its 11 or 12 years that it's been installed. Occasionally they'll come by and they will power wash it just to get the residual dirt off of it, but as far as the steel itself or the finish, it's held up very, very well. No maintenance required. Aesthetics is very important. This is, as we say, the front door to the airport, and we wanted to make sure it really had a bang factor, a wow factor, and these decks are very, very theatrical. I think the hot dip galvanized process adds a bit of high tech to the finish as well. We'd love to do lots more, and anytime we do that, you know, hot dip galvanizing the exposed structure is one of the things that we look at. Again, just basically the way it protects the steel and the way it looks year after year after year.
My name is Travis Pence. I am an architect with the Wilson Group Architects located here in Charlotte, North Carolina. I was a member of the design team that was responsible for the function and layout and overall look of all the parking decks here at the Charlotte Douglas International Airport. I worked on all five parking decks here, which are the East and West daily parking decks, the hourly rental car deck, the business valet one and two decks. We found that hot dip galvanizing was a perfect choice for the exposed structural steel on the project because we're in a hot, humid environment here in Charlotte, and it has a tendency to corrode steel if it's not protected, and the hot dip galvanizing solved that problem with its corrosion resistance. The experiences we learned on this project by the use of hot dip galvanized steel, I think will influence me positively in the future moving forward, that whenever we have an opportunity to have structural steel exposed in an environment such as an airport or in the south, I think this is a perfect solution for this type of product.
It's a great application for exterior steel members. Again, you know, the aesthetics of it, the corrosion resistance, anything in the outdoors that's going to be wet, you don't really have to worry about the finish at all. And it lasts for a lifetime.